Finally, after 2 years, there's an update on Neuralink's progress. There was a live stream for about 2 hours and I was one of the 20,000 viewers who were watching it. And here I am to break it down to you in 4 minutes. Neuralink is important to advance mankind to the next evolution. It creates this bond between man and machine to maximize our potential. Neuralink can also treat multiple brain disorders. An example is Parkinson. Neuralink concept is not new, just like most of Elon's project. Elon is just good at making things that matters work. Neurons in your brain creates action. For example, if you want to lift your right finger up, the neurons will fire up, sending a signal to move your right finger up. So the basic principle of Neuralink is to record and simulate as many neurons across the brain as possible. How Neuralink is implanted your head has to be very simple and scalable, just like LASIK, because there just ain't enough neurosurgeons around. It also mustn't create too much trauma to the body, so the insertion is only a 2mm hole. That's it. Okay, how Neuralink works? Electrode 10 times finer than a human hair is inserted 60 microns away from the neuron. The electrode that goes next to the neuron is roughly the same size as the neuron. It is important to be small to prevent the triggering of the human immune system. The electrodes will be inserted by robots instead of humans because we humans do not have the dexterity. It will be so accurate, it will be bypassing all major blood vessels. From here, Neuralink is able to detect signals created by the neuron. The 2019 Neuralink system is already 1,000 times better than the best systems out there. For example, the electrode that's inserted in the head is so much smaller than the most advanced systems right now. These signals received will be data, and it's the job of scientists and engineers to understand the data received. These signals will be better used to understand how your brain works. By understanding these signals, we will be able to let the blind see, we'll be able to restore the sense of touch. Paralytics will be able to control any device linked up to them just by thinking about it. For example, if I'm hooked up to Neuralink, I'll be able to navigate through the internet just by thinking about it. Or I can even command robots to move my actions. The end goal here by choice is to merge human and AI, advancing mankind to the next level where infinite possibilities can happen. Everything that you see in the movies can come true. And why do I say that? When we humans, we learn, we do things linear. But when AI comes in, they learn things like an S-curve. It's like how AI can beat every single best gamer out there. Imagine what they can do to help us in the real world. Why external devices attached to your head will not work? Because it's a physical constraint. Let me repeat that again. It is a physical constraint. To be able to detect neuron spikes, the electrode needs to be 60 microns away from the neuron. No wearables can do this, and again, it is a physical constraint. This is not new technology. It's been around since 1957. However, to make it actually work and scalable, a lot of talented people are needed, from material scientists to doctors, and the whole list goes on. It's very exciting to see such advancements where in the future, you may not even need a keyboard anymore. A future where enhanced brain capabilities can help solve many of the world's biggest problems. The future is very exciting, and how you can help the Neuralink team is by clicking the like button so that this video will spread to more people to understand what Neuralink is doing. If you're interested to join the team, I have the link below for you to contact them. I hope you find this video useful. Remember to subscribe and on that notification bell. Good. Bye.